Abdali Grammar School, Social Studies, Lesson, Geography, Chapter Number 1, The Earth in Space, Lecture Number 3. My dear students, Assalamu Alaikum, I hope you are all fine. Our first slide is about sunrises. And my first question is, when does the sun rise? The sun rises early in the morning. The sun rises early in the morning. Now it's your turn. Dear students, tell me, when does the sun rise? The sun rises early in the morning. Sun sets. And my question is, when does the sun set? In the evening, the sun sets. In the evening, the sun sets. Students, tell me, when does the sun set? In the evening, the sun set. Students, are you getting my point what I am asking? Our next slide is about movement of the sun. Can you answer my question now? My question is, does the sun move at all? No, the sun does not move at all. No, the sun does not move at all. I repeat my question, does the sun move at all? Which is causes of day and night. And my question is, what causes day and night? I repeat my question, what causes day and night? The spinning movement causes day and night. The spinning movement of the earth causes day and night. I repeat my answer. The spinning movement causes day and night. Our next slide is about the part of the earth having daytime. Can you tell me which part of the earth having daytime? I explain you first. It is day in that part of the earth which faces the sun. It is day in that part of the earth which faces the sun. Now it's your turn. Which part of the earth having daytime? It is day in that part of the earth which faces the sun. Our next slide is about the earth faces away from the sun. And my question is, what happens when the earth faces away from the sun? It is night on the other side that faces away from the sun. It is night on the other side that faces away from the sun. Our next slide is about day and night time. Is day and night time remain same for all sides of the earth? No, night time for us is daytime for people on the other side of the earth. No, night time for us is daytime for people on the other side of the earth. It's very interesting. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe our YouTube channel, Abdali Grammar School Official.